So, yeah. There we go. Going back in to quarterfinals. We're 2-0 up against Kyron Wilson. Don't forget, if I get to final, I'll be streaming it live on YouTube.
He's looking at the easiest way to get out of this. No, not the result he was looking for.
One.
Don't forget, guys, if you're watching on here and I do get to the final, you need to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Boovy316.
14.
Send me a text if you're watching on here as well.
15.
Text to speak. I'll chat back to you. Don't worry.
20. 21.
If you're watching on YouTube, smash a like and subscribe to the channel.
27.
Please, it helps a real lot.
34.
Not a right good start to stream this if he gets this.
42.
Yay.
Kyron Wilson, 42.
This looks relatively easy.
One. He's playing the pot here.
He's played that very well with the rest.
Five.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
That's a fabulous pot.
Six.
Playing for the middle pocket.
I'm
really annoyed with that foul. Lack of composure, perhaps?
Come on.
Elliot Slessor, 6. Kyron Wilson, 5.
Need to play better than this if I want to get to that final.
1. 6. Seven. 12. 13. Twenty-one. 28. 29. 36. 37. Kyron Wilson, 37. Frame conceded. Frame, Kyron Wilson.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you to fourth frame. Kyron Wilson to break.
Tough shot coming up. Impressive opening red.
One. Eight.
He's lost the cue ball at touch here.
Nine. Sixteen.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
17.
Playing this with plenty of power. Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
24.
That could be better.
25.
He's having a go at the yellow. He's missed the pot.
Elliot Slesser, 25. One. Eight. Nine. 15, 16, 23, 24, 31, 32. 37. Kyron Wilson, 37.
Nice position on the blank.
One. Eight.
Playing this with a lot of power.
Nine.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
11.
This is not easy.
That's a tremendous pot.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
19.
Very tricky shot coming up. 20.
A delicate touch required here. 20. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Elliot Slesser, 20. 1. 4. Kyron Wilson, 4.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace, or he could leave his opponent on.
Oh, come on.
He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
Foul and a miss. Kyron Wilson, 4. 1. Kyron Wilson, 1.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Elliot Slesser, 2.
This is really tricky.
That's just brilliant. What a shot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
3. Seven.
Looking to run this along the cushion.
Twelve.
This pink required. Brilliant long pot over distance. One of his strengths.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
And the frame, Elliot Slesser.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Hopefully it's a
half frame.
And the
frame, Elliot Slesser to break.
Come on. Come on, then it's semi-finals after this one. Hit this. Oh. That was unlucky.
One. Four. Four. Five. Five. Ten. Ten. Kyron Wilson, 10.
Well, he's taking it on.
Wow, what a pot that is.
One.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Tremendous ball.
Three.
He's looking at this red.
Beautiful ball.
Four.
This is no gimme.
That's a beauty.
Nine.
Careless.
Ten.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion.
Come on, boys. Well, not my boy.
Not really the result he was after.
Elliot Slesser, 10.
First one. Tournament of the season, this.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Played with real power.
We won this last season.
Six.
One of nine trophies we won in the first season.
Seven. Twelve. Thirteen. Eighteen.
Nicely onto a red.
Come 24. On. I want to win this red. Come on. Shot, lad.
25. Third.
30. Good lad, what, who's going to win here? This round, he's winning.
36. 37. 42. 42.
Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
Can I come back here?
Kyron Wilson, 42.
Tricky shot here.
Brilliant shot.
One.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Six.
Can't go on.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Seven.
Tricky pot coming up.
What a great shot that is.
Eleven.
I don't think I can come back now.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Oh, here we go. Conceded.
Foul, and that could cost him.
Conceded.
I thought that would have been a bit last frame. Come on!
That's the frame in the bag.
Come on!
Thank you. The sixth frame. Kyron Wilson to break.
Taking out chances now, Elliot.
He's taking this red on.
Pardon me. Sorry, guys.
Great opening red.
One. Eight.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
He's playing very well here.
Nine. Sixteen.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
He'll be fuming about that.
17.
17. There's a good chance he'll leave an opportunity for his opponent here.
Need to get your act together.
That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. Elliot Slesser, 17. Kyron Wilson, 4. 1, 6.
Foul, 1, 6. That's because I've got a holding fast button, so he just rushes his shot.
10. Kyron Wilson, 10.
This isn't easy. That's not the best split.
One.
This is no gimme.
That's a brilliant pot.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
Four. Five.
He's looking at the pot into the left center.
Excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Six shot. Good shot, Elliot.
11. Well, 19.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
20.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot.
Really impressive queuing.
Come on. Second rigger Masters in the second season. If we win this, it's ace.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Down it goes.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
28.
This looks pretty simple. This is tough.
Well, an excellent pot.
Excellent queuing.
36.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Beautifully done.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
43.
Pace is very important.
No issues there.
Great queuing there.
44.
Black ball required. Down it goes.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
51. Fifty-two. 59.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
60.
This should be straightforward enough.
68.
He's playing for the right corner here.
74.
Just the colours to go.
76.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a wonderful pot.
83.
Tough shot coming up.
88. And we're in cut semi.
Elliot Slesser, 88. Frame conceded, frame and match, Elliot Slesser.
That's it, he's into the semi-final.
Oh, we're going to get in sevens off. So we've got just perfect service, right number one he is. And this is for 9 frames. So best of 5.
Well, the players have already done really well to get this far, and of course they want to go one extra round. It's time now for the semi-finals.
Great anticipation from the crowds for these matches.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Judd Trump to break.
Poor shot by me. Not a good start against Judd.
One. 8. Nine. 14. Judd Trump, 14.
This is not easy.
And what a beauty he's picked up there. Half a chance, and he's grabbed it with both hands.
One.
Tricky shot here. That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
Six. Seven.
He could have played that better.
Elliot Slesser, 7. 1. Judd Trump, 1.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
One.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a beauty!
Eight.
Lots of power on this shot.
Nine.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
What a wonderful pot.
16.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Beautiful.
Great cueing.
17. Twenty-two.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. What a beautiful pot that is.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
23. 30.
Doesn't want to overhit this. 30. Nicely positioned for the black.
31. Thirty-eight.
No real problem here. He's nicely onto the brown.
39.
White brown. Come on, went black there. Are you mad?
46. Forty-seven. 52.
Come on. First round's hard, it's got to be.
He just needs this red. And in it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
Well, he's taking this black on. Outstanding ball. It's right out of the top drawer.
60.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top shot that is.
61.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
First frame, Elliot Slesser.
Elliot Slesser, 67. Frame conceded. Frame, Elliot Slesser.
And that is the frame.
He's got a one frame advantage now, and we'll be looking to build on that lead by taking this next frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Elliot Slesser to break. One. Four. Five. 12. Judd Trump, 12. Pace
is key here. He's playing the pot here.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
One. Good part of that.
Very well played.
Eight.
Pace is critical here.
Nine.
This is not easy.
Fabulous pot.
Superb cable control there. Ideal position.
15.
He's aiming for the left corner here. He won't be happy with that.
16.
This is really tricky.
Wow! What a great pot that was!
He'll be happy with that.
I am.
22.
That was a strange choice of shot there.
23.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
No, not quite. Pretty close though, but that won't provide any solace.
Elliot Slessor, 23. 1. 3. 4. 9. Judd Trump, 9.
This is a half chance.
And in it goes.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
1.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
6.
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
7. Thirteen. Elliot Slessor, 13. 1. 6. 7. 14. 15. 21. 22, 37, 39, 42, 46.
Great shot.
51, 57.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
What a clearance that was. Superb.
64. And the frame should trump.
And now the frame is his.
Well, even Stevens at the moment, with neither player able to gain an advantage.
Thank you. Third frame. Judd Trump to break.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power. Really nice opening red.
One. Five. Six.
Pace is key.
Eleven.
He's going for it. What an excellent pot that is.
Position looks pretty good to me.
12.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
Quality queuing there. Really good.
19. Twenty.
Tough shot coming up.
Oh, that's right out of the top draw.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
25.
If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to smash a like and hit that subscribe button, please.
Well, I'm not sure that's what he intended.
And don't forget, if I get to the final, if I get through this, that tomorrow, the final will be live tomorrow on YouTube.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
Elliot Slesser, 26. One. 8. Nine. 15. Judd Trump, 15.
Clear up here, Elliot.
One.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Great shot.
Simply wonderful.
Great shot, mate. Simply wonderful. Come on.
Eight.
He's taking this on to the right middle. No problem there.
He's queuing extremely well here.
14. Fifteen. 22.
Looking to play this softly.
23.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
31.
Just the red required. No issues there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
39.
This is no gimme.
In it goes. What a shot.
47.
Not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
49. He
doesn't want to overhit this.
49. Frame conceded. Frame,
yes.
Elliot Slessor.
That is the
frame. Come on. Looking like we might go out of the final.
So, a one-frame gap, and we'll be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Thank you to fourth frame. Elliot Slessor to break. One. Eight.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a great cross.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
9. 14.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Tremendous shot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
50.
Loose shot.
22.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Close, but not quite.
Elliot Slesser, 22. One.
He's going for the left centre here.
Seven.
Pace is key.
Eight.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this.
Judd Trump, eight.
How many guys? Just like this. Don't forget, if you're on Twitch, go to my YouTube channel, Boozy316. Subscribe if you want to subscribe, and like my channel if you like it. And tomorrow, if we get through to this final here, tomorrow will be the live final on YouTube. Right. I'm going to play safe here. I've got an idea.
That's a top safety shot.
He needs to be mindful of not under-hitting this shot.
One, 4, 5, 12, 13, 20, 21, 28. Judd Trump, 28.
He's taking it on.
One.
That's the result he was after.
Elliot Slesser, one.
That was a really tough shot. And it hasn't worked out all that well. This needs to be played at the right pace.
One.
I think he's lost position here.
Eight.
He's taking this on. What a pop!
Nine.
Well, it's a little fortunate there, not what he was intending.
Elliot Slesser, nine.
That's what he was attempting. Pace is key with this shot. He doesn't want to overhit it.
That's beautifully judged. He might pay for that error. Let's see how this develops.
Foul and a miss. Elliot Slesser, seven.
Well, he's asked for the retake.
One.
He's taking the black on.
Lost the cue ball at 10 there.
Eight.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. That's a top shot. Well played.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
Nine.
He's looking to pop the pink. Excellent shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
Sixteen.
Gently does it. In it goes.
Wonderful shot.
22.
This yellow required.
That's a top shot. Well played.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
24.
Decent position on the brown here.
27. Thirty-one. 36.
He's taking this on. Another great long pot.
42.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Three one, boys. Come on, Elliot. Two more frames and we're done. We're in final. And we'll be live on YouTube for tomorrow.
Judd Trump to break.
He's tempted by this red. That's an excellent opening red.
One.
Would you believe it?
Eight. Touching ball.
Poor shot again.
Foul. Elliot Slesser, 8. Judd Trump, 4. 1. 6. 7. 12. 13.
20. Come on, miss one. Yes.
Judd Trump, 20.
Half a chance here. What a shot he's pulled out the back there. No more than a half chance.
One. Four.
He's taking the red on.
Five.
This is really tricky.
Fabulous, absolutely fabulous pot.
Ten.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion. What a pot that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
11.
10. Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
16. 16.
Well, he's taking the red on.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
17.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a great pot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
22.
Looking to play this softly.
25.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
26.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it.
26.
Elliot Slesser, 26. One. 6. Seven. 12. Judd Trump, 12. 12.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
One.
Well, he's taking it on.
6.
Tricky pot coming up.
Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
14.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
19.
Just the colours to go.
21.
He'll have to use the rest here, which will make it a little more awkward.
That's well played with the rest.
24.
Just this brown required now. No problem there.
That should be it. No real way for the opponent to win the frame now.
28.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
Decent position on the pink here.
33.
That's a foul, but it doesn't matter.
Foul.
Yes.
Elliot Slesser, 33. Judd Trump, 6. Frame conceded. Frame, Elliot
last
Slesser.
Last one. Last frame.
That's
last
the frame
play.
In the bag.
Nice.
Cube, 6th frame. Elliot Slesser to break.
This won't be easy. That is a quality opening red.
One. Seven. Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Impressive shot with the rest.
Eight.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Ten.
He fancies this red. Brilliant. What a pot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
11. Elliot Slesser, 11.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a top shot. Well played.
Great technique. Superb cueing.
One.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Excellent shot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
Five. Six.
This isn't easy.
Brilliant! What a magnificent pot!
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
Nine.
Position looks good for a colour.
10.
Half a chance here. Brilliant, brilliant pot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
16.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Seventeen.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
24.
Come on, we've got this game, man. Looks like that final's going to be happening after all on YouTube. Tomorrow, 1 p.m. Be there, live on YouTube.
32.
Booby316 is the channel.
Gently does it.
Forty.
This really is tricky.
Oh, that's a top shot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
41.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
47.
No more than half a chance here.
That's a great pot.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
59. 56. 57.
So this pot into the right corner.
Excellent pot.
So we're in cut final, guys. We're just clearing the table up. 1 o'clock tomorrow. Booby316 is the channel.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Live.
Tremendous shot.
65.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
The fact that he's forced to use the rest makes us a little trickier.
One anyway, aren't we? Good chunk can't come back from that.
Elliot Slesser, 71. Frame conceded, frame and match, Elliot Slesser.
And that's so it. He's into the final. Brilliant.
We'll see who we've got in final, guys. Ronnie O'Sullivan in the final. So yeah, guys, I'll see you at 1 o'clock tomorrow, live on YouTube. See you later, guys.